this stuff.
I don't understand how you could hit from outside of med school. You can't even get in. Lego. Yellow, hot lattice. Yellow, mucous membrane. Yellow, adipose. Yellow, mesentery. Yo, yo, that stuff look like a fin brain. I just took out 4 years worth of loans in 2 days. Ladies love me, I go to med school. And my white coat's nice and pressed. What you think? She cut it all off. Frankie Netters and them suicide patients. Serotonin. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh, I'm diagnosing. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah. I'm fresher than a farm stew. Grind a cup of Starbucks, gotta get a tall one. But I gotta stay off that ish. Better bring a chick if you with her, then I diagnose her with kyphosis. Oops, I said kyphosis. I ain't really mean to say kyphosis. Since we talking about drop wrist, all of you haters say hi to it. I'm done.
Hey, yo, what's up, y'all? Let me show you how to study for that step one, man. Everybody get your Q-banks out and ready right now. Yeah, let's go. First year, little bit of conscious. Flow sick, little bit of coughing. Got a lock when the plot don't stop and I feel so lost when I'm skimming through robins. Been a minute since I had a little vision of the sun. Of the optic nerve on the fun. Doscopic loss in the process. Hope I don't drop it when I'm done. Cause I need to get a little more done with the physical. Minimal lung sound seems so critical. Yet I gotta get them all in. Gotta fit them all in a 20-minute interval. So isn't it oh so typical? Living off first day loans in a pitiful debt plan. Riddle with a visual deficit. Buy another book just to end up selling it. And I'll take it back like an LP. L4, L5 through the FB. Duro white coat with a flattering swag. Man, you smell like anatomy lab. On another level, like a dermatome. Chain on my neck, stethoscope. And I never really bragging anybody when I'm doing. So I get a little foolish when I let it go. See, I never really knew that all the ladies would love it if I got a pair of scrubs like I'm Buffett. I don't wanna be me, but if I'm Warren, these chicks need black box warnings. Girl, I can't tell if you've been winking or got mitosis. Plus when you dance, it really looks like some dystonic motion.
Look at me now, look at me now. Oh,
you're scaring me. What is that? Korea?
I'm diagnosing. Look at me now. Oh, look at me now. Yeah,
like Huntington's on the dance floor. Stop it.
Forget these med school girls, nursing students. How y'all doing? All these girls, I'm impressing with these words like angiotensin. Yep. I'm a first year, no pretending. Getting pimped by my attendant. Got these patients feeling pleasant, prescribing antidepressants. I never give a care about a dinner, cause you know I'm a stunner. Let me hear it for a murmur. Got a nice set scope and your girlfriend's number. Uh-huh. Your heart ain't beating. Screw it, tell the drummer. Doc said spit him and I said, wait, what? 3 to 9 turn? Where's the prostate? I care what you say, so tell me more. Oh, what? You got a sore throat? That's word to my coat, and my coat white. Associated symptoms on my mind. Can't take a history like mine. 15 minutes and not even trying. What's poppin', slime? Opioid, son. And if they're trippin', I'll track son. All these drugs in my head spun. Need methamphetamine for step one. I'm withdrawing on a Friday night. Read it twice, but I read it thrice. And my pocket's right, and my iPad's white. Up to date is my website. My initials look official. Screw the phonies, no trisomies, but I still put it down. I'm so first year, look at me now.
Trick!
Look at me now. Look at me now, oh. I'm diagnosing. Look at me now, oh. Look at me now, yeah. I'm fresher than a farm student. Okay. Okay. Is that right? I'm fresher than a farm student.
Hello, UNM School of Medicine, Office of Admissions.
Hola, my name is Godman. Can I please speak to Amber?
This is Amber.
Oh, fabulous. Okay, I was calling in regards to promotion for the new Look At Me Now video. Put it on whatever profile you got, even your ads on, like, the single search, because God knows that you probably are single and looking for some hot man out there.
I don't think that really matters right now.
Oh, why not?
Because my personal life is personal.
No, your personal life is absolutely involved in this, because you want people to look at me now. Hello?